Welcome to my channel. Today I'm here to talk to you about the Warner Brothers Discovery Quarterly Earnings Report. As you know, the company is transitioning to streaming video as more and more people are canceling traditional pay TV services. Let me tell you the details of the report. First, the company reported a revenue of $10.7 billion, which was roughly in line with analysts' estimates. They also posted a net loss of $1.1 billion and adjusted EBITDA of $2.6 billion. On the other hand, the direct-to-consumer segment turned a profit of $50 million for the quarter. Regarding streaming, Warner Brothers Discovery ended the quarter with 97.6 million streaming subscribers, which is up 1.6 million from last quarter. CEO David Zaslav also stated that the company expects the DTC or streaming business to be profitable for 2023, a year ahead of its expectations. To make the streaming service more profitable, the company has cut back on content spending, including eliminating shows and movies from Max, and is heavily attempting to reduce its hefty debt load by cutting back on spending and laying off thousands of employees last year. At the end, I just want to remind you that Warner Brothers Discovery plans to relaunch the service as Max in the US later this month and expects to break even by 2024 and be profitable by 2025. That's all the news I have for you today. Thank you for watching and be sure to subscribe for more videos like this.